Yeah, should I play the thing me and Fab recorded or no?
What?
Yo, me and Fabuloso and Nick were up in the stew the other day. Where is it? Is it in here? And we recorded something over a beat. Literally one take. One take. I know Mikey Mance is doing his thing with the music. NCK. Where is it, bro? I don't have it in here. Where is it?
I don't know if you do. It's on your phone, I think.
No, it's in here. It's definitely in here. Oh, here it is. This was, all right, before I play this, this was, we went up in the studio after we filmed this video that we're literally about to post, the last to leave straight jacket challenge. And I'm going to put that up first, and then whoever wants to stay and hear this after. It was literally one take. Fab went up there, one took his. I went up there, one took mine. We were in there for what, 15 minutes max? And then NCK put a little mix on it. And, man, we might have to hit up 24K Golden and drop the full thing, man. If we actually sat down and wrote it, man, it would be nasty. But, all right, let me put this live first. So, everyone go over there. We have a new video up. Last to leave straight jacket wins $1,000. I'm putting it live right now. Boom. Everyone go over there. And if you're from this live stream, comment who you think's going to win. I was the moderator. Nick, Rohan, Fabuloso, and Health Benefits, a.k.a. Mason Lamb, were up in there. So who do you think won? And I just got a notification, but for everyone who wants to stay...
I'm about to watch.
Nick's going to go watch, but everyone's about to stay. I'll play a little clip of this free... Now, literally...
Look how nice this room is.
What's it called? All right, here we go. What's up, bud? Might have to drop the full thing. Everyone's saying shave your beard, buddy. Alright, that's all I'm gonna play. Oh, Mams tried to freestyle on the beat too. Honestly, that beat is so fire, bro. I think you can just freestyle on it. It sounds fire. Like, anyone can freestyle on that beat. There's some beats, like What's Poppin', if you guys know What's Poppin', I'm sure everyone knows that. If you freestyle on that beat, it don't matter what you say, it sounds fire. Because the beat can carry. If a beat's that fire, the beat can carry. You don't even have to say anything that good. But when you have the combination of a fire beat and a fire verse and a fire hook, don't do it to them. Making a song? Maybe, bud. Might have to, honestly. We're just trying to stay on the grind. We're trying to find an editor so that we have more time to make music. But Nick's always whipping it up in the stew. And this is, if everyone's on here, just go over there and watch the vid. Might do more live streams where we're making music and stuff. Because we honestly, after we finish filming, we go in Nick's studio, freestyle some beats. It's a fun time. But Nick looks older than me. Yeah, I know. He looks older than me. I can't lie. He does, for sure. What's the beat name? The beat is, what's the beat? Mood by 24K Golden. I'll play the original song.
Why are you always in the mood?
The original song's fine.
I'm brand new. And some people would try to play cool. You're always in the mood. Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play cool.
All right, guys, I'm hopping off the live stream, but I'll be live tomorrow for everyone that's still on here. We only dropped part one today. Had to let you guys know. So part two will be going up tomorrow. As long as you guys get 20,000 likes, that's easy work for you guys. That's easy work for E Nation. Hope everyone has a blessed day. Stay blessed, Mamps. Everyone in here, chase your dreams every day, man. And honestly, focus on being happy. Don't focus on... all the material stuff in life. It's nice to have, but at the end of the day, happiness is the key. And maybe I'll go live later tonight, but I honestly got to edit more of part two, so I'll probably not go live until tomorrow before we post part two, but we'll have a less night of him. And TK might have to go live, he said.
But probably not. But maybe.
Always have notifications on, because you never know when I pop live.